This is the Arabgir Children's Medical Center in Yerevan, where currently underway are 50 cleft care surgeries. Madeleine Minasyan is coordinating the SMILE project. Madeleine, talk about what's happening this week here in Yerevan.
We brought a team of 20 outstanding professionals to do over 50 surgeries. And these surgeries will be done all week. Today, you're seeing me on a Wednesday. It's mid-afternoon. We've already done almost 30 surgeries. So one surgery is going on right now. We're prepping the OR for another surgery that will start in about 15 minutes. And we are finding immaculate results. The two surgeons that have joined us on this mission are world-renowned surgeons. They practice in the United States of America. Dr. Les Moeller is extremely celebrated in his field. And Dr. Mardini is from the Mayo Clinic. He's an exceptional surgeon. And one of the interesting things is that the medical university, the Yerevan State Medical University, has sent residents to shadow our surgeons. So this is kind of the gift that keeps on giving, meaning that they leave behind their skills and their teachings and their learnings to our students, which I think is an exceptional model. We have one of our surgeons out right now of the hospital because he's giving a lecture at the medical university. The Ministry of Health has been a tremendous partner. They have made sure that we are comfortable in the country, and they've really hosted in a wonderful way.